I'm sorry I couldn't protect you in the arena, but I want you to know that whatever happens next, I'll be there for you.
Today, in the light of the Holy Star, we have all gathered here to watch the coronation of our new king.